Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
Second target, right there.
Hines and a small group of tangos.
Deploying the drone. That's five tangos.
The drone is up. They got alarms rigged up. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Alarm shut off. Tango down. Eyes on a third. Target eliminated.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
Target is down.
Yes.
That's one less bad guy.
You Arturo Ruiz? TJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
No, man. He shot my dog, mi perro. Little Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo, too.
Man... Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker.
We went through all that, and all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
Ah, the activity will work their magic. Send them the name, and maybe they can zap us back a picture so we can ID the asshole.
There's a weapons case over here. This'll go nice with my boots. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.